But first, praying for Archer. A chase turning into a scary situation for a Madison County K9 today. The dog becoming sick after tracking a suspect who ran during a traffic stop. Thanks for joining us on this July 4th at 11, everybody. I'm Abby Walton. Zach has the night off. After being transported from Madison County to Tallahassee for treatment, within the past 30 minutes, we've learned the K9 is now being transported to a small animal hospital at UF in Gainesville, as his condition is still critical. The Madison County Sheriff's Office says this all started when deputies tried to stop a speeding car on I-10 this afternoon. Deputies say the car did not pull over. Instead, it got off at State Road 14, crashed into some trees, and the driver ran from the scene. That's when MCSO sent out K9 Archer to track the driver and found them in the trees. Deputies say Archer and his handler got hot and the K9 started acting sick before they were able to get back into their car. They took Archer to a local vet in Madison County, but he needed more treatment, so they rushed him to Allied Vet in Tallahassee. MCSO tells us the move to Gainesville is out of concern for blood clots, leading to potentially deadly condition. K9 Archer is 6 years old and has been with the Madison County Sheriff's Office for 5 years.